All right, thank you, Nora. Thanks, Michael. It kind of is. Yeah. They keep spawning out here. I'm experimenting a little bit. I was using these plates called Pulsar Plate 4s right here, and those add 27 acid protection. So my experiment is with this armor, Mayhem armor. See how that one right there has a Pulsar 4 on it? If I stand still right there, he's about to do it. He swings with his right hand. That hits with, I don't know how to say it. It's like an AoE kind of attack, and it goes right through your armor. And that attack right there can pretty much take me out. So the only way to continually dodge his attack is to just spin around. No problem.
Welcome to Rave Pod 5.
Thanks for the follow, Shady. So right now with this harness I'm wearing, it has a Pulsar 4 on it, and I'm getting, because of the harness plus the armor, I'm getting 66 acid protection, which is a lot. I have a lot of these Cyrene acid armor plates. They only give 7 acid protection. I have a bunch of them, and I can never find a use for them. So I'm wondering, my experiment is, can I survive this guy if I just use these little tiny acid plates plus combined with my armor? So far it's working. I've been incrementally adding these plates. Right now I have 1, 2, 3, 4 Cyrene acid armor plates on. So out of my 7 pieces of armor, 4 of them have Cyrene plates on, and I'm about to put another one on instead of a Pulsar after I kill this guy. So what I'll do is I'll take a Pulsar plate off of the harness, move that down here, and then I'll replace that with the Cyrene plate, because I have a lot more of those in storage, and so far it's working. Thanks. So now 5 out of my 7 armor pellet armor parts have these Cyrene acid armor plates on. Seems to still be working fine. A little bit of damage is getting through, but not enough to make a difference. And I can make these Cyrene acid plates all day. They're easy to make. I can make the Pulsar 4 as well. It's just, nobody buys the Cyrene plates, so I might as well burn them up. Okay, that's the other thing, Shady. You can't really afford to take damage from this guy when you're fighting him, because he puts this ability on you, a debuff called Debilitated, and that reduces your healing by 90%. So when I heal, it's like trash. See that? That's a Gyrofap, improved Gyrofap. It only heals me for 11. And then at the same time I'm moving, it's even worse. So now the debuff is gone, so that heals me for 118 normally. So 118 turned into 11. So the whole time I'm dodging his attacks, I can't really afford to take any damage. That's why I'm experimenting with these plates. If too much damage gets through, he could kill me. That, and I'm in the swamp, so every time I die, I have to take a Medusa pill. Thanks, man. I got 28 pills, I'm not too worried about that. I still don't like to burn through them if I can help it. That was a good one, 270. These plates, they don't have a lot of durability, so I gotta keep an eye on them. So when they do break, I gotta swap them out. You can see the plate here, it only has 1500 durability. This thing has 12,000 durability. This is a Pulsar 7. So 12,000 compared to 1500. And so if you're wondering why I have Cyrene acid armor plates, well, over on Cyrene, there's actually a mission where you craft a plate every day and you get a faction token. So I was doing that to collect faction tokens. And I just held onto the plates, so I didn't want to just throw them away. I have options if my life gets too low. I have a few options, but I gotta kind of do it quick, whatever I want to do. There we go. I have to throw on, like, right there, a gamma. I can do it. There, I threw on a gamma. So I'll tell you what the gamma does in a second. There. The gamma, like, boosts up my evade and adds lifesteal. What was that one? Was that pop up? Oh yeah, the thing is ready. The chip is full. That's a gamma amp. I'll show you here. Gotta go talk to Henrietta real quick. Yeah, so that's the gamma amp. Adds 16% evade and gives me 7% lifesteal. So I don't keep it on the weapon because it's a limited item. And if I use it constantly, it's like, they last a long time, but there's no sense in destroying it if I don't have to. So I just throw it on if my life gets too low. I just keep going back to Henrietta to fill up these chips. Those are A1 chips that I'm filling up. These ones, that one's full. A1 chips are so that you can get into the RDI instance. RDI Alpha 1. Gotcha. Yeah, that's pretty fun. I'm thinking what I need to do is, like, put back on some Pulsar, like at least one more Pulsar 4. I'm taking, now I got two of them on me. I don't know if I can survive both of them. Let's try something. Hope it doesn't kill me. Yeah, so far it's fine. I don't know how this will work, but. Give it a shot. Oh, see, that's not good. Oh, I'm dead. You can't age DNA here. I pulled two of them, so that was the problem. I want to go back because I still have a lot of my pill left, or whatever you call it, my Easter egg. But I gotta eat this Medusa pill first. So you saw how they can kill me in one hit. With that right hand hook. These guys. I just want to grab this guy. I do have a way to get past his 90% life healing thing. I can use my electro pet ability. There's an ability on the pet that can let me heal 50% more, regardless of any effects that are on me. We're only doing two Cyrene acid armor plates right now. Take too much damage with, which would damage with like four or more. Yeah, I'm not sure how the Unreal Engine stuff will get applied. Guess we'll find out when it happens. I think it would be like have like a default application to everywhere in the game. Would suck if the other planet partners had to get involved in order to get the implementation. Yep, running around in circles, great strategy. Interesting. Not sure. Do you guys know when it's supposed to be implemented? Isn't that about the same time we get 20th anniversary? Moon demo. What moon? Monaria? Oh, wow. It's exciting, a new moon on Kelly. Thank you. we have to. Gonna, I don't know, head up to space and do some skilling. I gotta get out of this place first. Oh, it's pretty fun. Migration. It's not that long ago. Not too much has changed. Yeah.